Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to say sorry to you all. I've not been able to upload videos regularly. I have other commitments as well, because of which I'm not able to sit and edit the videos. And also sorry to few of you who were expecting me to see in Lalbagh. I couldn't come there because of the EX raid. Anyway, I'm still editing the Mareep Community Day video. Hopefully it will be live by tomorrow. And for now, I'll share this short video. I hope you all enjoy it. I was on my way home at Vidyaranyapura right now, and look what I got. HP, attack, defense, stats are the best on the scene. Undivisionable. Nice. Well, here is the golden Pikachu badge moment. Completed. Going to try one of the toughest field research which I've encountered till now. Making three excellent throws in a row. And I'm planning to do it on Latias. Let's see what happens. My camera battery just died, so I'm gonna try to do a just by screen recording. I'll try to use pin app so that it doesn't get caught on the first or second ball. 1910. I'm actually sitting inside a park right now. We did a raid in the Navarang Theta 1, which is right next to this park. So there's the first one. Okay. Second one as well. Well, now comes the most difficult part. Putting three excellence in a row. Let's see if I can do it. I did it. Now it's the game of waiting to catch it, then going for... Oh, it cocked it. Nice, three excellent in a row did it. I'll try to take the reward Pokemon in air. That'll be nice. 19, 10, 15 attack. Cool. So, let me claim the reward. It should be Larvitar, as far as I know. Yes, it is. 362. Let me see if I can get a good throw on this AR mode. Oh. Not a good throw. I still need to learn a lot while throwing in AR mode. I never get proper great or excellent. And he's caught. C62. Pretty bad IVs. It was raining an hour ago, and I got to see this. Under IV Grand Bull. Well, 2 days back, I got 100 IVs Snubbull, now 100 IV Grand Bull. It looks like it's a week of 100 IVs for me. Let's see if I manage to get anything else. And today also happens to be my 7-day research breakthrough. I'm actually heading to Majestic now in hope of catching more Lotads. In fact, I got one just now. I'm at 105 candies. So another 20, let's see if I can make it. So I'll open the reward box at Majestic, and yes, it will be Moltres. No suspense here. And Ludicolo is the only Pokemon remaining for me to complete my own region decks, of course, excluding the regional exclusives. I don't think we'll be able to make to Majestic in time. Another 12 minutes, but there's a pileup of traffic ahead. I just hope it continues to rain up. The weather changed and the Lotad spawned, but it will not be boosted. We got another Lotad, so currently I'm at 117 Lotad candies. I guess I need to wait another day to get a Ludicolo. So let's go for the Moltres. Let me claim the reward as it is. Let me catch it quickly. I actually want to go up and try to get a good AR shot of Moltres. Let's see. Oh, walking and throwing is really difficult for me. I'm missing so many Pokeballs. Oh, somehow it did. Hope it catches. Got it. 429 seems to be a good IV one. Let me have a check. Another 100 IV. HP, attack, defense, stats are the best seen. Good job, good job. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I know that. I want a good AR shot. Let me see. 5 Ultra Balls, better than the last time. Start encounter. We'll get back to you after this AR shot. 1378. Got only one good AR shot. I liked it. We'll share it to you at the end of this video. Now let's try to catch it. 1378. A decent one, I believe. Got it. Nice. HP, attack, defense, 93 IV. Mostly, I'm not sure. Need to check. It looks like a very lucky day. Another 100 IV Pokemon from the quest. Nine tails. 924. This was for catching 20 weather boosted Pokemon. It's like almost 3 in a row. One of my lucky days. It's been an amazing day so far. 300 IVs in a single day. Never imagined it could happen to me. I also edged and chuckled after a long time. I thought I'll evolve this Ghastly to end this video. 100 IV Ghastly, so there it goes. And I also have a quest of to evolve a Pokemon, which gives EV. Okay, 100 IV on there. Any chance of 400 IV? Let's see. So, another IV Gengar. I'll be maxing this out pretty soon. Do let me know in the comments if you want to see me maxing it out. And it's time to claim the reward. No, definitely not. This is not another IV. I'm pretty sure it is around 419 or something. 415 and above, I'm pretty sure about that. This is not a great one. Hope you all enjoyed this short and sweet video. See you tomorrow with the Mareep Community Day video.